12-year-old in handcuffs, tears streaming down her face, police parading her past her schoolmates. She was on her way to jail. And you know what her offense was? Doodling on her desk. That's right, doodling on her desk. Alexa Gonzalez, apparently now, is pretty much a wreck. Her mother says she's been throwing up all the time, all because of getting busted for a doodle.